Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Blackjack. I'm Blackjack Gaviani, and I am, not looking forward to that thumbnail there. Juliana, what's happening? Why are you looking sad? We're going back. We're going under the lab. A tree. A crystalline tree. Okay. Those two losers. Right. Okay, hello, Cyrano. Hello, Totodile. BBQs, really? Okay, so there's multiple quests. Amazing experiment. I mean, I kind of been working on amazing experiments. What's with the... Am I, like, psychically projecting into these... Hello, Grisha. They rhyme. The smell of the new, the modern. Oh, they can interact with each other. That's good. Trade with the leaders? That's cool. Important character trades remind me of, Ranch. Legendary snacks, huh? Oh, hey, Kung Fu! Yeah. Sassy bastard. Yeah. I'm not interested in how many legendaries you can load this game up with. I'm interested in the lore. Cuteness is real strength. Tell me about the tree. I want to know about the tree! So we are getting more Gita. Alright. Getting more Blood Maroon. Okay, oh yeah, okay, are we getting the third one? A fully crystal cavern, oh god. Okay, finally, we're seeing Terarium. The staging looks like there's gonna be two of them. Oh yeah, look at that crazed expression Briar has. Information. Okay. I just realized this was slightly off kilter the whole time. Challenge Dialga and Palkia and add Darkrai to your team. Okay. Okay, until Thursday, December 21st. Okay. Alright, I can... A shiny Lucario and a Master Ball. Okay. Okay, yeah. Alright, that's fine. I don't... You know me. I was hoping we'd get lore. It's nice that we can get the characters to interact. But that tree, the crystal cavern, I want to know about those. I was getting notifications saying something like, he's back. And... I don't know, the way people were saying it, I thought N was going to be here, actually. I don't know, just the way people were talking about it. I just kind of felt like... Oh, I love how when the player character sends out Iona's Magnemite, she sends the Pokeball the way Iona does. That's a nice detail. Yeah, I was wondering about that toss animation. I wonder if that's whoever's Pokemon you have, or if it's you get their throw animation and can sync it up. I said, oh, I was hoping we get some lore in this trailer. Oh, that was Kyrian. Kyrian's new character design. I was wondering because he was dressed like Kyrian, but his face didn't look like him at all. Someone was saying, I'm so excited to go deeper into Area Zero, like the crystal tree and hallways look really cool. Wonder if there'll be hints of a civilization down there. And I said, they need to tell us what happened to the AIs, at least. My heart. My frozen blackjack heart absolutely melted for those two. Those four, really. If you had told me any character in this game that I was going to get obsessed with, I wouldn't have believed you at all. Especially, you remember even going all the way back to June of last year. You remember my reaction to the professors? It was like, eh, they're all right. Don't know why everyone thinks they're so hot. I was hoping they'd reveal the villains. Oh, I came back to eat those words spread on a fine slice of bread. A fine loaf of bread, the kind of which you make Paldean sandwiches out of. You just smear those words right in them. Okay. And I know you come here to hear me ramble, but I have a dentist appointment, so I gotta go. maybe this time I'll end up with partial facial paralysis again. Who knows? It's the same getting a cleaning again, and it's just weird. It's weird. I have to find my media player first, so I have to look around the house. Anyway, I will see you all later. I'll see you for more Teal Mass, because we gotta finish that up in the next week, and we gotta. We're gonna return to Area Zero. We're gonna go beneath the lab. We're gonna find a mystic tree. I'm going to climb that tree. And I'm going to see what kind of poisonous fruit leaks out of it. Yes, I have read some of the leaks because they haven't really been story leaks. And I've seen the peach at the shop in Kitakami. Yeah, it's anyway. I'm gonna go. Until next time, I'm Blackjack Gabbiani, and I am doing peachy.